Look at him. What a loser. Who walks like that? My God. Did you hear what he did?
What
he named Cassio as his number two. I've known him since sixth freaking grade.
Oh my God. Man. He has a pretty hot girlfriend, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, she is pretty attractive.
But I'd never have a chance with her.
What makes you say that?
She's like a man like Othello.
Oh, what if I could tell you I can hook you guys up?
What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is you two like this, her and Othello like this.
How are we going to do that?
Well, I got a plan. Here's the deal. Tonight at this party, go up to Cassio, push him around a little, then boom, knock him down. Even though he's bigger than you, he's probably going to wail on you. So, you know, she'll come to your rescue and protect you like her little puppy. And then, boom, you lay it down. You know what I'm saying?
I like the plan.
Ha! Everyone likes the plan. Knuckle punch! Great margarita party, guys.
Wow, man.
No, I thought this would be a little homo, but it's a little home not.
Margarita party? Here's the real party.
Oh. Wow.
Yeah!
Dude, you
that's where it's at.
You should really, like, taste it.
Did you drink that whole bottle?
Maybe. Yeah. Like, kind of all day. So, and then I had, like, half of it right on my walk here. Oh, wow. Yeah.
You're kind of making a fool of yourself.
You're making a fool of yourself.
Uh-huh.
With your margaritas.
Hey,
guys. We're having fun here. Let's
having fun. I'm having fun. Why can't I have fun?
What's that? Oh! Oh! Rock 'em! Oh! Oh! Get him! Rock 'em!
Yo!
Get him in the face!
He slapped me. Why are you doing that?
He slapped me.
Do you know why I fixed you? Because you don't do stuff like that.
But he slapped me. He's...
No.
Oh, it hurts like hell.
Well,
sorry. What do you want?
Why are you so sad, man?
Why am I sad? I'm not Othello's number two man anymore. What am
Man,
I supposed to do now?
The past is the past, okay? You know, look on the bright side, you know?
What bright side? I'm not his number two. I don't do anything anymore.
The guy's, you know, he's a loser. Look at him.
True. He's a loser.
Oh.
But I was his number two man. Man.
Do you like that job?
I did.
His number two?
No, I don't have it because I got drunk.
You did.
And I beat up Rodrigo because he slapped. It was such a pansy slap, too. It wasn't even hard. And I beat him up.
I have no idea where he got that from.
I don't know why I did that.
But you know what you can do? What if you, you know, hang around with, you know, Desdemona some more? You know, because them two together.
True.
And then, you know, she can put in the good word for you. And then bada bang.
Then I can be his number two man again.
You can.
Good plan, dog.
I don't do that. Oh. Alright, well, you know, alright, so yeah, just call her up, you know, go to her house, you know, play some arts and crafts or some whatnot.
Yeah, Monopoly.
That's a suggestion.
I'll go.
Alright, well, I was gonna go to Burger King, so.
Oh, can I? I'm kinda hungry.
It's kind of meeting people, you don't know. Alright, I'll see you later.
Alright, I'll go talk to Desdemona.
Okay. Hey man, I need to talk to you real quick.
So,
well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news and everything, but Cassio's doinking your girl.
What?
Yeah.
Like Cassio, number two Cassio.
Number two Cassio.
Past number two Cassio.
Yeah.
Last night Cassio.
Yeah.
Drunken party Cassio.
Well, you know, after the party, you know, he went to Desi's house, you know, and them two, you know, got together and whatnot. And I won't get into the specifics, but it didn't look, you know.
Something happened.
Something happened, if you want to be logical about it.
With Cassio.
With Cassio.
Yes. Then, so you're the only dude left?
Basically.
You're the only guy
So, you know, what you should do is, you know, you should call Desi or whatnot. Make sure this is going on, you know. And then, you know, because I got an idea if you want to get back abroad. We kind of, you know, figure the way it is now, you know, we can basically get away with anything. So, you know, you figure you can, you know, take care of her, and I can take care of him, if you know what I mean.
Take care of him.
Yeah.
That'd be good.
I would.
Where is he now?
I gotta go to my car.
Why do you have to go to your car?
Because I gotta drive, even though I shouldn't be.
You can't drive. You're drunk.
You can't drive. You're right.
Give me your keys.
Alright.
Wait, what's that? What the?
That's what you get! That's what you get! Damn it! It's supposed to look like suicide, you idiot! Suicide!
I kill him though! He's gone!